it's true. All of these polytheistic religions, all of them revere their king as God. You know, Pharaoh was God on earth. You know, Nebuchadnezzar was God on earth. The Persian king. You know,